past them. He jumps the first pitch and drives this one deep toward right center field. That ball is going to bounce off the base of the fence, and that'll score Darno. Jeff Francoeur has doubled to the wall in right, and Atlanta has struck first in the first. It's 1-0.
Didn't waste any time either, did he?